I get a shot?
I just looked at the timestamp when this video started on this clip right here. The first cut was made at 9:56 in the morning. The second tree we cut is in the background on the very first clip. This is the first tree. Keep in mind, these things are monsters. First cut was at 9:56. The last cut on the second tree was at 11:40. Me and old Rook, these poor trees didn't know what got a hold of them. The squirrels didn't even know what to do. With the Mek grabbing the limbs, he can cut them. But on a balanced pick like this, you can work so much more, and it's so much quicker. It just, man, we roll through these trees like crazy.
Hang on. Yeah, let's hang on. I'm good. You good?
It's loose. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, the way he was his geometry, I knew he could go either way with it or straight up. And if he had it tensioned right when it cut through, then I could just cut through and just sit down on the saw, and then he could go up with it. Now, if we were in, say, a piece like that is real stable. On a crane, I did a crane job the other day. They're very different to work with than because you're on a rope, you know, with them. But like, if you don't want it to move around or kick or something, yeah, then cut either a V or a ledge on the back. Well, you gotta work on your duck game, man.
Cut it back here.
Oh.
pickup on the paper. Yeah, I'll be fine. Let it down. That'd be fun. Yeah, it's free now. Right. That ought to have made a good shot.